Do your captions just suck?
Well, do they?
I know mine did, and I wanted to do something about it.
Alright, my name is Kevin, and these captions right here, well, when they come back, these are custom captions. They're unlike any other YouTube captions, and they're fancy, as you can see. They have color to them, they have lots of things going on, and yes, I can confirm this is on YouTube. So, what are they doing that we aren't? Because clearly in YouTube Studio, that's not an option.
So after many boring research hours on how it was done, it led me to this overly complex app right here, and it needed to download a second app to make it even work. But then why are you making an app if it's already been made?
Well, that's because it seemed to be the only option, and it was pretty hard to use. Well, I disliked that and decided to use my web development powers to code a way cleaner browser app right here. So what I'm not showing you is the days or even weeks of testing that went on. Why did I need to do this? Well, it's because the file, .ytt, is so badly documented that YouTube doesn't even acknowledge its existence. See? Look down the supported captions and look, YTT, nowhere to be found. Although it obviously works. How did I do it then? Well, I used this Aggie sub program, and I exported a bunch of subtitles. Using both the programs, I compared and saw what I was missing. Well, eventually, I figured some of the stuff out, but why would YouTube hide this from us? Well, I'm assuming that perhaps it's because of the weak mobile support. On mobile, it looks this one way, on desktop, it looks this other way. So basically, there's no proper support for all the devices. If you want to test this and see what changes, just go to another device, rewatch this video, turn on captions, and check the differences.
Wait a moment, is that a bug I just spotted in the background? Alright, well, we're just gonna add it to the to-do list for future me, which will not get done this video. That's about it, that's good.
Alright, so I'm a very happy customer of the special YouTube captions. It is going to immensely improve the quality of my videos, and I'm taking hostage!
Anyways, as you can see, he really enjoyed the product. Now, if you thought this video was awesome, feel free to like and subscribe, but I gotta go before YouTube swats me for exposing all those secrets. So, yeah, bye! Alright, so, if you want to support the channel, you can subscribe and like and share the video, because right now, currently, YouTube's apparently saying that I have 0% of my subscribed audience watching my videos recently. So that's really weird. YouTube's been throwing me under the bus. So hopefully you guys can help out. And yeah, I'll see you next time.